The Modi government is all set to finish 3 years in office. Only they're, of course, calling it, hashtagging it rather, as 1,000 days. Now is a good time to take a look at the pulse of the government.
He's definitely delivered on the intangible. People feel that government that functions. It's a faith-based support to the government and to Modi's rule.
There is a dichotomy in the governance goals and the kind of politics being pursued. The kind of politics being pursued is defeating the governance goals.
I would say that the people of India only about few months ago reposed faith on Mr. Narendra Modi's governance module. It only shows that, well, yes, we are moving the right path.